Okay, so I'm drilling a water well 30 feet down in the ground, and I built a derrick. 6x6 posts, a couple 4x4s on top, down in the ground. Pulley system there. We are about 10 foot down right now, and the rope is attached to the bottom of the auger at the bottom of the hole. So I'm going to attempt to pull it out by myself. Later on, we'll have a rotting lawnmower attached to this rope. But here we go. Like so. And of course, I'll have more help and stuff. But that's it. The auger